Hello guys, today we're doing Heroes and Villains Towers versus the Galactica. We'll be doing Galactica, I think. So with our loadout, we've got Piggy Bank because that's the only money tower that's in Heroes and Villains. Ninja Gun because that's our only good track, our only good late game tower. And the Super Dog's just good early on. And then Diamond Defender just in case we need ranged. Sheep. Aqua Shark because I don't know. And Electros. I technically don't have every Heroes Tower. But I don't have the Marshall Tiger, which I probably would have picked Marshall Tiger. It seems pretty good. I would have probably picked it over. Probably Aqua Shark. And then I picked Galactica because that's a really strong Heroes pet. And Alien Ray Gun because that's the most. There's no Heroes gun, so I just decided to go with the one that looks most like a Heroes gun. We try here. Play with mouse today. I'm gonna try with mouse. So because I usually play with scroll pad, but you can't use the scroll pad effectively when the phone is recording. Sensitivity on this one. I'm just gonna use scroll pad. It's not working out. Piggy Bank is the best at giving money, but it's really unreliable because you only get it once every two waves. Even then, if you half it for the 2 days for the two waves, it's still better than Kings or Visit when there's three of them. So Piggy Bank's by no means a bad tower, like it's really good. I'll buff that. I barely should have gotten a second one looking back on it. I'm really bad with the alien ray gun as well. I never use it. The fast reload's really good. That's the only reason it's alright, because fast reload's always nice. I get a super dog at some point. Also, sorry, this is a very complicated challenge. I couldn't think of anything. say for Super Dog. I could just upgrade our gun actually. That could be a shout. Upgrade the gun. Let's just laser these down now. Easy. Second piggy bank. Even if it's unreliable, they're still money towers. Even though they're unreliable, they're still the only thing out of the towers I have right now that I actually have in my my usual loadout for RoboCamp. Right. Next wave I'll get what's it called? I'm just gonna get a second piggy bank. I believe it's every odd wave. On this, that I get money. So I'll get a second one. I think I will still be able to get a piggy bank. That's down. Got these fellas. Never mind, it's even waves. Interesting. I still don't know how piggy bank works. I just know on 30 wave maps it's even number. That's all I really use it for, because 25 wave maps, like, you don't need piggy bank. And just run four towers and kings, is it? So if this wave we're getting money, then I might just, oh, never mind. Okay, we do get money on even waves. Okay. Get that and get that. Okay. Make a dent in these. The Super Dog. Drilling through these guys. Alright. Take out these real quick. Yeah. Doing all right, yeah. We just need to have £4 money quick. Like on this wave. So. What do I even do here? I'll just buff the piggy banks. I can wait another wave till I get a lot of money. Low battery on my phone. We're taking these guys out pretty quick. We're taking out the alien guys because they're the ones that'll just get past the things that are taking hits after the super dog's gone, so that'll be an issue. So things that are a lot faster than the jokesters, we need to deal a lot of damage to. The ice things and the aliens. Everything else is fine to the dog deck. Oh god, how much health does that have? Okay, that's fine. Up this twice. It'll be fine. Not doing very well with money, yeah. But I feel like we now have enough to deal with the enemies. Now we can't work on money. Doing right good with money. Every 2 weeks we get over 40k. Don't need to shoot at this point. Just want to save my finger at this point. So, I still have no clue what challenges to do. That's why I've done this one. It's easy to think of one. I don't have any ideas. I can do Dino Towers versus RoboCamp. I might shoot the nice ones. Yeah. Real quick. Let's take some of these out. Not doing too great, yeah. We have 17, and we have 18 max money. It's really bad from the thing that has spinos. We'll keep going. If we take damage, it's fine. We just don't want to lose. Play too much PvP, mum. This is a big thing. Thought it was what the spy is in this. Why are there so many mages come from? So the crimson things. Why are there so many? There's two right here. Does it spawn with two of them? Jeez. Thought it was one and then it sends a few at you. So that cost 45k. That one cost over that 25k. So together that costs about 70k. Three quarters of that is around like 55ish k. Obviously like 53k probably. This thing has 25 speed. Jeez, I hope it's down 20. That's a lot more than I thought. Jeez. I might sell that and get the ninja upgrade. Quick. I got that. Let's go. Alright. That's where we could definitely get the amount we need, I think. We might not. We're short of it. How many spinos are they sending? None yet, so I think it's one. Let's go. One spino. We're safe. Well, they're not spinos, but you get what I'm saying. So I think this is a win. Depends on the boss. Depends on how fast the boss goes, but I think this might be a win. So I've 7 million there. I've got wave 25, which is a lot scarier than yesterday's. As Ninja Girl does less damage than Hydra. Costs more to get all five. And the boss has double, almost doubled the health of the Indom. It's not looking good. We'll see how much health we can take. And it's a lot shorter of a map as well. And we're taking damage. Okay, I'll stop holding my glove in here. Might not be a win. There'll be some big bird things down here. Yes, there is one. There is two. Jeez. Money. Could be rich. Get them all to level 4. Usually I'd get more to level 5, but we don't have that kind of money. Not yet, at least. Ninja Girl's too expensive either to be like really good, because it doesn't do much damage when max. In late late game, like against the boss, it doesn't do that much. And because it's just 70k, like has no AO, like, has no range, deep, no range, quite expensive, average spawn time, if I'm being honest, because, like, Inferno is the same as it, but has insane spawn time. Like, sure, this has speed, but I'd say spawn time's a lot better than speed. Save up for max. The destroyer's coming out. Whoops. Burns out. Honestly, kind of forgot that wave 25 itself just could be an issue. Those things are getting, the destroyers are getting far. I can sell these. These level 5. Jeez. Right, all of them are maxed. Got some dogs. Two other options I could have brought were Wrestler, which I don't think Wrestler's good at all, and then Super Defender, which I don't think Super Defender's that good. Like, it's just Tiny Turtle, but that's slightly better, I guess. It felt like it's just slightly worse Aqua Shark at that point. So I feel like this is the best one loadout I could have done other than Marshall Tiger, which I didn't do at half. Let's get some Electros out. Yeah, this will be a loss. The boss is fast. cards for this one range go. Swatch card of range. Here we are, dealing damage quirk. Can't see the beams. That's an issue with. Wait, no, as you can see when they're got out of range. If you're wondering why I'm not going for 17 towers, that's a lie, it doesn't work. Bad luck. Try and post on a shark. Nope. Can't. Well, we did alright. Maybe aqua sharks would have been better than super dog, but I feel like they wouldn't have been. I feel like track towers are just that good. Maybe, but see if we can get it down to 3 million. We did. About half health. Well, I'll see you all at some point. Bye.